Welcome back, my dears, to Casting Shadows, the show that explores the unsettling things that occur when you stand in between the light and the darkness. I'm your host, Kathryn Coccyx, and today's story focuses on what happens when you see something you're not supposed to see in a place far, far, far away from anyone who loves you or cares about you and your well-being. Turn out the lights, sit back, relax, and enjoy Telephoto.
Just been set upon the spirals of classic vinyl. Out there it's 1994, but in here it's still 1969. You're listening to WFAR, Maine College Radio.
Get in this fucking car right now.
No.
Get in this fucking car.
No. My dad just kept telling me what to do.
Dad's gone.
Excuse me.
Excuse me.
Yeah?
Can I use your phone?
Here. What do you be having?
Just coffee, please. Thank you.
We don't serve just coffee.
Can I just make my phone call?
Long distance?
Northeast Magazine, this is Pat Coppola.
Hi, it's Lorraine.
Hey, what's up?
I'm still here taking the tourism, with the tourism spread.
You what?
I took a picture of someone assaulting another person.
What? Is everyone okay?
I don't know.
Are you okay?
I don't know.
What happened to the photos?
They're still on my camera. I think I overexposed them.
Thank you.
Excuse me. Where's the nearest police station?
You all right?
I'm fine. Where's the police station?
Let's see. The state trooper barracks is gonna be your closest station. You having trouble?
No trouble. How do I get there?
It's on 231. You're gonna wanna take a left out of here and follow Buck Creek Road till its end. There's a T. That's 231. And you're gonna wanna go north. Don't. Station's 15 minutes south of there.
Okay, thank you.
There's been an accident. She's alive. She needs help. She needs help.
She might be bleeding out.
Go get some help. Go get some help. I'll stay with her.
Tebow,
I'll stay with her.
Go get some help. I'll stay here with her.
I'll stay with her. Go!
Yeah, I'm an EMT.
Go! Go get some help. Go! Go!
Go, 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 go.
Thank you.
Well, that's our story. I hope you think of that the next time you stray too far from the beaten path. You could turn your lights back on, but remember, when you do, you'll be casting shadows.